Well, Aam Aadmi Party's plan to hold a dharna outside the Home Ministry has sparked a massive surge of arguments among the political quarters. Leader of opposition in Rajya Sabha, Arun Jaitley, has ridiculed AAP's dharna idea, claiming the party to have gone into a destructive mode.
It's no more the usual BJP versus Congress phenomena. After the entry of the Aam Aadmi Party in the Indian politics, it has become a fierce three-way fight now. In a stinging article, Leader of Opposition in Rajya Sabha, Arun Jaitley, has made a scathing attack on the Aam Aadmi Party, targeting them for sitting on dharnas rather than running the state. Jaitley also asserting that the Aam Aadmi Party has gone into a self-destructive mode and that mobs can't take decisions. From questioning the Aam Aadmi Party's policies to directly taking on Somnath Bharti, Jaitley has made an unsparing attack. But the Aam Aadmi Party was not ready to take the attack lying down. Aam Aadmi Party leader going on to accuse the BJP of supporting drug rackets.
भारतीय जनता पार्टी जिस्म फरोशी और नशाखोरी के धंधे का समर्थन कर रही है, ये पढ़कर सुनकर और जानकर बहुत आश्चर्य हुआ कि भारतीय जनता पार्टी किस ओर अपनी पार्टी को ले जाना चाहती है और किस प्रकार से उनका विरोध आज आम आदमी पार्टी के खिलाफ हो गया है। ये उनकी हताशा के अलावा और कुछ नहीं है।
The political war of words was becoming bitter with the BJP launching a counter to Aam Aadmi Party's charges, warning that Aam Aadmi Party could be a history soon.
This is absolute rubbish. And what can I say? They are anarchist and they want others to be also anarchist. This is totally unacceptable. What they are doing is, they don't understand, what they are doing is actually disreputing India and put Indians in Nigeria in trouble.
What started from Jaitley's online attack has now translated into a full-blown political war of words between the Aam Aadmi Party and the BJP, with both trading some serious charges, only consolidating each other's stance ahead of the big 2014 Lok Sabha battle. Bureau Report, Times Now.